jump for joy. I just wanted to take a moment and say thank you to these wonderful children. Y'all did a great job. Didn't they do a great job? They have tried so hard to present to you guys just the celebration of Jesus and his birth. So I'm just very proud of them. I also wanted to thank you guys, you parents. The Bible says, train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is older, he will not part from it. These children are being trained up, I can tell. They love the Lord. It's very obvious in the way that they sing their praise to the Lord. And I just pray that they will continue to grow in this. Just like they sing, there is room in my heart for you, Jesus. That's just a beautiful song, and I pray that that'll be the cry of their heart all the days of their life, and for us too. And will you join with me in prayer? Father, thank you so much. Thank you for these children, God. Thank you. Thank you, Father, for your son, Jesus. He came from heaven into this earth, Lord. And we thank you for that precious gift. Your word says that the gift that you've given us is eternal life, God, and I thank you that all of us would receive that gift. We thank you for it, Lord. I thank you that each one of these children, Lord, will grow up in your strength and your power, always trusting in you, Lord, always putting their trust in you, Father. I thank you for these parents, Lord, and I thank you that they're training them up in the way that they should go, so they will not turn from it as they grow older. We love you, Lord Jesus. We thank you and we praise you for all you're doing for us. And everyone says, amen.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
you can be dismissed. And thank you all for coming.
First grade flight.